sustituido.
Sí, el último cambio es Nico Melamed, el sustituido, y entra Edu Expósito.
Melamed estaba libre. Ha sido bueno para todo el español. Ha sido mucho desgaste por cómo fue todo ese primer tiempo en la misión. Y este segundo, que puede poner todo, ¿no? Para ese gol que llegó, pero realmente será para acá.
Nico Meladez entre aplausos y agradeciendo también esos aplausos a la grada, porque la verdad es que la afición perica hoy ha estado de 10 con su equipo. Primero porque no es fácil gestionar una situación como esta, perdiendo con pues el rival de siempre y perdiendo de manera tan abultada, jugándose lo que se está jugando el español. Sin embargo, ha llegado muy poquita reclamación de la grada y mucho apoyo.
Sí, eso es verdad, Carlos. Y además han llenado hoy el estadio, que era importantísimo. 27.360 aficionados pericos que han venido a apoyar el equipo. Es la segunda mejor entrada de la temporada. Y la verdad que la afición perica hoy ha estado de 10 con el equipo.
Es que ahora ya no quedan esos 27.000 en la entrada, mucho menos. Con la pelota Sergi Darder, en la frontal Sergi Darder intentando meter el pase. Lo hace para Expósito, Expósito a la banda. Ahí va para llegar el chaval, la dejada perfecta, pero el despeje final es de Jules Koundé tras el pase de Coleoso. Saca rápidamente Pedrosa, Pedrosa para Calero, Calero nuevamente para Expósito, se ofrece Coleoso, Coleoso que recibe, en cara sobre Dembélé. Ahí sigue dentro del área, termina encontrando a Valde que le cerró el camino, la saca Frenkie de Jong, la juega para Pedri. Pedri atrás, Ter Stegen. Ter Stegen en la banda, tiene a Jordi Alba con todo el terreno del mundo para cubrir. Viene haciendo el esfuerzo de Edu Expósito, que es evidentemente el más fresco, para tapar esa salida. Marcos Alonso que la juega sobre Koundé, Koundé para Ter Stegen. Ter Stegen por arriba buscando a Pedri, va a llegar la presión. Pedri que intenta una maniobra que no le sale, la recupera Coleoso, la juega para Pedrosa. Entrega Calero para Pedrosa, Valde que despeja, la deja en corto, perfecta para Frenkie de Jong, arriba se mueve Dembélé, que balón le acaba de poner, perfecta, se le queda un poquito atrás a Dembélé, Dembélé que se frena, la pide Lewandowski, Lewandowski, se apaga la oportunidad para el Barcelona, no llegó Lewandowski al control, va a haber un último cambio a las filas del equipo de Xavi.
Sí, el último, el que se retira del terreno de juego es Pedri, que ha dado hoy uno de los pases de gol y va a entrar que sí.
El centro de Dembélé iba hacia la izquierda, obviamente se alejaba de Lewandowski. Otro gran pase de Frenkie de Jong.
Últimos instantes de partido, entró que sí en el terreno de juego sustituyendo a Pedri. Abre el campo Edu Expósito, entregó la pelota hacia el costado, aparece Calero para recibir. Calero atrás. Esas Montes arriba para Puado, Puado que tacó, consigue solventar el problema. Tocó sobre Edu Expósito, cambio de orientación hacia Pedrosa. Llega Pedrosa, controla la pelota, Pedrosa contra Dembélé. Amaga con el centro, se va tirando la diagonal. La pide Sergi Darder, recibe Puado, Puado contra Kessié. Calero, vuelve el balón a Calero. La toca sobre Sergi Darder. Darder al costado, prepara la internada Coloso, algo larga para Pedrosa, saque de portería. Saque de puerta en el centro de Coleoso. Sobre Pedrosa no llegó.
Añaden dos minutos, nos iremos hasta el 92, Carlos.
El partido está muy, muy resuelto, dos minutos de descuento, 1-4 en el marcador, un español que tendrá que esperar y pelear en las cuatro jornadas que le quedan en el campeonato por evitar lo que ahora ya es un problema tremendamente serio. Sigue una jornada más en posiciones de descenso, en la penúltima posición de la tabla clasificatoria. Sentido el Elche, el español es el siguiente y evidentemente, como ven, no hay que explicar demasiado, solamente con ver el gesto ahí en el
Ground Cessna Kilo Sierra Zulu 001, ready to taxi south departure.
Cessna Kilo Sierra Zulu 001, taxi 2 and hold short of runway 24 via taxiway Delta Bravo Charlie 2. Contact tower on 120.675 when ready.
Taxi 2 and hold short runway 24 using taxiway Delta Bravo Charlie 2 Cessna 001.
We're ready to go when you are. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome aboard. This is your flight attendant speaking. At this time, please be sure to make sure all large carry-on items are in the overhead bins and your small items are underneath the seat in front of you. If you have any trouble or need any assistance, please don't hesitate to let a flight attendant know and we would be happy to help you. If the overhead bin is full after you put your carry-on inside of it, please close the bin as a courtesy to other passengers. Once all your items are put away, please clear the aisle and sit down in your seat to allow other passengers to find their seats as well. If you are seated in an emergency exit row, please read the exit seating responsibilities in the safety card in the seat back in front of you. Please make sure you are willing and able to perform the actions required. If you are not able or prefer not to perform these actions, please let a flight attendant know so you can be reseated. You are free to use your portable electronic devices during the boarding process. We ask that larger electronic devices are stowed once we depart from the gate. Thank you and welcome aboard. We're just reseating someone. We'll be ready shortly. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome aboard Flight 01. Our flight time will be roughly 57 minutes. Now that the cabin door is closed, please make sure that all devices are in airplane mode and your large devices are now shut down and stowed. Please fasten your seatbelt and make sure that all tray tables and seat backs are in a full upright and locked position for departure. Cabin crew, prepare cabin for departure. Ladies and gentlemen, please direct your attention to the front of the aircraft for a safety demonstration. When the seatbelt light is on, please make sure that your seatbelt is fastened low and tight across your lap. To fasten, insert the metal fittings into one another. Tighten by pulling on the loose end of the strap. To release your seatbelt, lift the upper portion of the buckle. In the event that the seatbelt light is not on, we suggest that you keep your seatbelt fastened in case of unexpected turbulence. There are several emergency exits on this aircraft. To familiarize yourself with the emergency exits on this aircraft, please refer to the safety card in the seat back pocket in front of you. In some cases, your nearest exit might be behind you. If we need to evacuate the aircraft, there is lighting on the floor to guide you towards the exit. In the event that the cabin loses pressure, an oxygen mask will drop right in front of you. Start the flow of oxygen, pull the mask towards you. place it firmly over your nose and mouth and secure the elastic band behind your head. Tighten the straps if necessary and breathe normally. Although the bag does not inflate, oxygen is flowing to the mask. If you are traveling with a child or someone who requires assistance, secure your mask first and then assist others. Keep your mask on until a member of the crew advises you it's safe to remove it. In the unlikely event of a water landing, a life vest is located in a pouch under your seat or between the armrests. When instructed to do so, open the plastic pouch and remove the vest. Put it over your head. Wrap the straps around your waist and buckle at the front. Pull the strap to tighten. To inflate the vest, pull firmly on the red cord only when exiting the aircraft. If your life vest does not inflate automatically, blow into the mouth to shoot for manual inflation. Each vest is equipped with a whistle and light. If necessary, your seat cushion can be used as a secondary flotation device. Pull the cushion from the seat, slip your arms into the straps, and hug the cushion to your chest. Please securely stow your personal items. Make sure your seatbelts are fastened and seat backs and tray tables are in their full upright position. We remind you that this is a non-smoking flight. Tampering with, disabling, or destroying the smoke detectors located in the lavatories is prohibited by law. All of this information can be found in the safety card located in the seat back in front of you. Please read it and let a cabin member know if you have any questions. Thank you for flying with us again. We hope you enjoy your flight. Please note, the cabin lights will be dimmed for departure and landing. If you require additional lighting, there is a leading light on the panel above you.
Tower Cessna Kilo Sierra Zulu 001 at runway 24 ready for departure to the south.
Cessna Kilo Sierra Zulu 001 QNH 30.03 wind 22905. South departure approved. Cleared for takeoff runway 24.
Cabin is ready. Thank you.
Kilo Sierra Zulu 001, continue for south departure.
Cessna 001, leaving light airspace frequency change approved.
Altitude.
Barcelona Center Cessna Kilo Sierra Zulu 001 is type Cessna C25C 8 miles southwest of Lima, Echo Delta Sierra 9,700 feet. Request flight following.
Cessna Kilo Sierra Zulu 001 Barcelona Center. Squawk 0763.
Squawk 0763, Cessna 001. Cessna Kilo Sierra Zulu 0011 0,000 feet.
Cessna Kilo Sierra Zulu 001 Valencia, approach QNH3 0.04, continue as planned. Cessna 001, contact Barcelona Center on 119.45. Good day.
In a few moments, our lovely flight attendants will be starting our in-flight service. We'll be serving complimentary drinks and snacks. Premium drinks are available for a small charge. Please note, we only accept credit cards.
approach air nostrum 8376 is at 11,500 feet, descending 8,000 feet. Air nostrum 8376 Valencia approach QNH3 0.05. Continue to Sierra Golf Oscar as planned. Nostrum 8376, you are 1 9er miles northeast. Descend and maintain 3,500 feet. Expect ILS runway 30 approach.
Valencia approach Cessna Kilo Sierra, Zulu 0011, 0,000 feet.
Cessna Kilo Sierra, Zulu 001, Valencia approach QNH 30.06. Continue as planned.
Valencia approach Cessna 001. Cancel flight following.
Cessna 001 Valencia approach cancellation received. Squawk 7000. Frequency change approved.
Thank you.
From the flight deck, this is your first officer speaking. Yeah, if you look out of the window, we're currently actually flying over something pretty interesting this evening.
Autopilot.
Ladies and gentlemen, from the flight deck, this is your first officer speaking. We hope you're enjoying your flight. We're making good progress here, and we're doing our best to get you in on time. From the flight deck, this is your first officer speaking. We hope you're enjoying your flight. We're making good progress here, and we're doing our best to get you in on time. Hey, what are the odds you guys could bring us a snack, please?
Okay. Off the fastened seatbelt sign. So now get up and move around the cabin. However, we ask that you keep your seatbelt fastened when seated in case of unexpected turbulence. Ladies and gentlemen, the flight crew has turned on the fastened seatbelt sign. Please return to your seat and fasten your seatbelt.
altitude.
Final descent into your destination. Flight attendants will be passing through the cabin to collect any trash one final time. Please ensure tray tables are stowed and seats are in a full upright position. Please also store any carry-on items either in the seat back pocket or under the seat in front of you.
altitude. Autopilot. 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 altitude. Altitude.
approach Cessna Kilo Sierra Zulu 001 is type Cessna C25C 7 miles west of Granada 3,600 feet. Request flight following.
Cessna Kilo Sierra Zulu 001 Granada approach. Squawk 6511.
Squawk 6511 Cessna 001.
Cessna 001 radar contact, 6 miles west of Granada, 3,500 feet. QNH tree 0.12.
Roger Cessna 001.
Autopilot.
Gentlemen, we have reached our destination. The local time is 12:39 a.m. and it's currently about 16 degrees Celsius. You can now use your mobile devices. Please remain seated until the aircraft has come to a complete stop and the seatbelt sign is turned off. Remember to use caution when opening the overhead bins as items may have been shifted during the flight. We thank you for flying with us.
Autopilot.